for some reason, the nursery rhyme of The Boy Who Cried Wolf just kind of came in my head. I guess just children's story. And I started thinking about it in terms of how it relates to anxiety, where you kind of become all three characters of the story to yourself when you're in that spiral, where you are the boy who is kind of coming up with these things that aren't real and trying to convince yourself that something real is an issue when it's not. And then eventually, you know, the villagers, you stop believing yourself because so many times you've had these sort of false alarms where you've freaked out about something. And then something real comes along, like a real wolf, something that you need to deal with happens, and you don't trust yourself anymore, so you don't believe yourself.